gentlemen, put your hands together, please. Yeah. Two claps as I applaud every saint who going hard, catching heat, refusing to live discreet for the Lord. Yeah, and it's the life, it ain't nothing better. Even in the trial and the error, it's the best thing ever. Wouldn't trade it for the world. That's how you lose your soul. So I'm letting go of everything, trying to take hold of abundant living, whether in the streets or prison. Happiness forever and a day, it's a given. And you need it for when times get hard. Oh Lord, people coming sideways like my car. Yeah, sitting on chrome as if it was a throne, making judgments from afar, double-minded, two-tone. But in that moment, baby, that's when he is strong, empowered by his power so you can keep moving on. So this is for the saint who feel defeated by the hater. They come because of him, but in him you can take it.
They want me to fail, but I can't do that.
Them hate, man, I already knew that. Yep, them fake, no escape, yeah, unless he do that. So two hands together for the ones who never let up. He said that it would happen, so you can expect the pressure. He told us it would come only a matter of time, and it's something I expected even after he died. People turn away from the one who can give them real life. Realize it's the truth, that's the reason they despise, man, despise the fact that you chose to become a Christian. The gospel is offensive, hard hearts barely choose forgiveness. And if they hated him, what makes you any different? It doesn't. Man, I pray to God that you listen. Count it all joy when the persecution comes. Celebrate, it's the proof that to him you belong. See, wrong, but it's true. The scripture said it's right, none but a master. Hey, they gon' hate you if they hated Christ.
In the pain and the sorrow, clap, clap, bravo, clap, clap, bravo. This is to the haters who hate us, cause who we follow. Clap, clap, bravo, clap, clap, bravo. This is for the people in the pain and the sorrow. Clap, clap, bravo, clap, clap, bravo. This is for the haters who hate us, cause who we follow.